Hey guys, so I'm back in the kitchen after a few weeks off, but much needed. We all need a little break sometime. And also expecting a baby girl in 4 weeks' time, which is very exciting, after years of IVF of trying. So anyway, today I am gonna be making the most delicious and fresh recipe, which is so good. It's seabass with a lemon zest puree and zucchini.